Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel 100 Ideas. A gazebo provides shade and shelter and a nice view, while often also creating a place where you can relax by yourself or with your friends. It often also serves an ornamental purpose, being one of the highlight features of a garden or backyard. Technically speaking, a gazebo is an isolated structure with a roof and open sides. The shape of the structure can of course vary. Since a gazebo is designed as an outdoor structure, it's usually constructed from a durable, weather-resistant material. Most are made of wood, metal or vinyl. With the right gazebo, you won't be gazing just at the surrounding greenery, but also the structure itself. Whether you place it at the end of a long pathway in a nook, or at the edge of a pool or artificial lake, a gazebo is likely going to be one of the main attractions of your garden. Either way, designing your garden should be a fun, relaxing experience. Green labyrinths, cobblestone pathways, small ponds, water fountains, colorful flowers and small round trees flanking your way around the yard. These are all elements that can induce a wonderful state. After all, there is nothing like enjoying a fresh morning surrounded by your own green refuge or taking some well-deserved time off in the afternoon after a long day's work. We hope the ideas we shared with you will inspire you to build your own or at least buy one to create a nice outdoor space for you and your family.
We hope this video was useful to you. Like it, write your comments, and subscribe to our channel.